when in the beginning of Corona, when the different countries shut down their borders, people are more aware that that the food supply chain should be secured. And one of the ways to do that is vertical farming, a local production. Vertical farm is characterized by not harming the environment, by recycling all the water and nutrition or fertilizer, and in our case we use 100% energy from windmills, which make us CO2 neutral.